Hey guys, welcome back to another YouTube video. And today I'm going to be playing Wildcraft Simulator. So in this game I'm going to be a wolf, and I have some goals I have to do. So in this video I will be playing. I tried to make the selection but it wouldn't work. So don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on the buzzer if you miss a video, and click that like button. Without further ado, let's play. You can improve characteristics of your character by upgrading in the game menu. So first, I have to look for bunnies or rabbits. Where would there be one in my surroundings? Let's see, let's check in this area. There's nothing nearby. Where can we find a bunny? Something there. There's also something in the tree. It's probably a squirrel. Skunks. I have to get ready to attack. I leveled up. Okay. So, let's go to the game menu. Speed and health. Okay. We upgrade that. There's something over there. Are those more squirrels? No, they're bunnies. He spotted me. She's on the bunnies. Where did the last one go? Six seconds to my next quest. One squirrel and one skunk. Squirrels will most likely be in trees. I'm already in a decent area for it. Need to find a squirrel. Oh, is that a house? There's something over there. Straight ahead. Ooh, what's this? What's that? Find my home? What? Is that it? Members will stay in the den. Am I supposed to find a family now? We found a chest. Would you like to? Yeah. Well, I guess I can go back to the mainland. I'm gonna go back to this. Squirrels. Let's try to stay hidden. Stay behind inanimate objects, and I should be able to sneak up on it. Thank you. did it. Now try to find a squirrel. There's one over. There should be one over there. Those are more buttons. Guess I'm gonna choose for a bunny. Oh, they're mad at me for killing their bunny friend. Maybe I can explore this place. No, only stay in the street. I need a squirrel. Should have known squirrels were hard to find. What's that? I thought I saw something in the tree. Well, guys, taking that I cannot find the stupid squirrel, I'll play this game later with you guys. But for now, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button, turn on that bell so you never miss a video, and click on that like button. Bye, guys.